गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यह सीमा शर्मा, पीजीटी बायोलॉजी फ्रॉम सूरज स्कूल। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो अवर चैप्टर विंड स्टॉर्म एंड साइक्लोन लेसन नंबर 8 इज गोइंग ऑन, एंड इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट थंडर स्टॉर्म एंड साइक्लोन। फर्स्टली डू यू रिमेंबर हाउ कन्वेंशन करेंट्स आर सेटअप? एक्चुअली थंडर स्टॉर्म्स डेवलप सिमिलरली। A few things that are necessary for the development of thunderstorm, among these are the heat of the sun and the presence of moisture in the air. As you know, thunderstorms develop in hot, humid and tropical areas like India is very frequently, right? The rising temperature producing strong upward rising winds, as we already discussed, like this is the portion, land or water, anything. Right, so if sun is here and sunlight is strike on the land, just because of high temperature the air rises up, okay, and from the water sign to take place of this empty space cooler air comes here, and this process is continuously going on. When these hot air combine with if we are taking the water droplet moisture with it, and they condense when the warm air and moisture water vapors come with contact with cool air, it condensation process occur and cloud is formed. When this cloud is formed and after the precipitation reaction, rain droplet is formed, right? And just because of low pressure, high temperature, right? So what happen, the rising air create lightning and sound, and it is this event we call thunderstorm. When lightning and sound is created, this phenomena is called thunderstorm. What we have to take precautions when during the thunderstorm? Very first, do not take shelter under an isolated tree. You can take shelter under small tree, right? Do not take shelter isolated or a tall tree. Just take shelter short tree, and do not take shelter under umbrella with metallic hand. And do not sit near the window. Open the garage, storage, metal sets are not safe place to take shelter because it attract the lightning. These attract the lightning. A car, a bus is a safe place to take shelter. And if you are in a water, get out and go inside the building, because water is also a good conductor of electricity. But not the pure water. Pure water is a distilled water is a bad conductor of electricity. Now, how thunderstorms become a cyclone? As you know, before cloud formation, water takes up heat from the atmosphere. Before formation of cloud, what happened actually? Water takes up heat from the atmosphere to change into vapor. Like this is the water, sun. So this water evaporate and change into vapor. And when water vapor change back to liquid from the form as raindrops, when again these vapors change into raindrops, change into liquid, this heat is released to the atmosphere. That the specific time when these vapors change into the raindrop, some heat is released in the environment, and the air actually what happened actually see, a cyclone is a storm that develops over the sea, but that it is not only a distinguishing features. What is the most distinct about the cyclone is high speed wind swirling around the low pressure center. High speed wind and low pressure center. This low pressure center is a region of calm called eye of the storm center. साइक्लोन डेवलप ओवर ट्रॉपिकल सीज एयर हीटेड बाय द वार्म सनराइज क्रिएटिंग अ रीजन ऑफ लो प्रेशर कोल्ड एयर रशेस अप एंड फोर्सिंग अप मोर हीट एज आई डिस्कस्ड लाइक इट्स अ कॉन्टिन्यूसली प्रोसेस दिस इज द वॉटर बॉडीज सन दिस वॉटर बॉडीज get vaporized vapor form then they are condensed make clouds then precipitation raindrop high pressure low pressure here is a low pressure then the rotation of the earth drag this air current around the region of low pressure this is the how wind swirl around the center the swirl anti-clockwise in the northern hemisphere and the clockwise in the southern hemisphere. Cyclone in the western Antarctica and eastern Pacific are called hurricanes. Right? And while those in the western Pacific are called typhoons. And those developing over India Ocean, Bay of Bengal, Arabian Sea are simply called cyclone. Structure of cyclone. Center of cyclone, like this is the cyclone. Center of cyclone is called eye. This is the eye. A large cyclone is violently rotating mass of air in the atmosphere and 10 to 15 high kilometer high diameter of high eye varies from 10 to 30 kilometer it is the region free of cloud there is no cloud there is a very 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 light wind around this calm and clear eye it's a very like a high speed wind around this it's a high speed wind speed is 150 to 250 kilometer per hour thick cloud right cloud is very thick at the center point very light wind and free from the cloud but the around it its a wind speed is 150 to 250 kilometer per hour and very thick cloud with very heavy rain away from this region wind speeds gradually decreases and formation of cyclone is very very complex process destruction caused by cyclone what is the harmful effect by the cyclone cyclone can very destructive strong winds push water towards the shore even if the storm is 100 of the kilometer away it's a very harmful a person cannot overcome it's a very very powerful right a person cannot overcome them low pressure in the eye lift water surface of the center rising water may be high 3 to 12 meters it's a very very high it appear like a water wall moving towards the shore as a result sea water enter in the low lying coastal areas causing severe loss of life property animals life property loss agriculture loss fertility loss so much loss continuously having rainfall may further worsen of flood situation maybe it occurs flood if the rainfall is continuously going on it create flood situation high speed winds accompanying a cyclone can damage houses it can damage houses telephones other communication system can damage and causing a very very tremendous loss of life and property okay students just see the video and in tomorrow lecture we will discuss about it thank you and have a nice day